County police are investigating hateful messages found in a high school bathroom. The principal of Churchill High sent a note about the incident. John Taylor says graffiti in a girl's bathroom contained antisemitic language and slurs about sexual orientation. The principal adds that a student reported the vandalism to security and it has been removed. He also encourages people to watch the superintendent's presentation about fighting hate, which will be streamed live tomorrow afternoon.